one of the neat things about having a suppressor is you can put it on different guns, and here it is on an M&P 22.
One up in the woods.
Shoot one of those steel plates down at the range. That was kind of a joke because, as you can see there, where are they at? Let me back up. There. Way down there, about 250 yards away, so.
Here, Brian.
Here we go.
I guess it shoots a little high. Well, yeah, it's cool, and it doesn't get in your solvers up there.
You in there? That's cool. Wow, that's just unbelievable. That is so cool. The Lucky Bee by Liberty Cans.